corner. Shane likes to throw down.
Hey, a little more.
Squeeze. Squish.
Exactly.
I should take this opportunity.
So should I.
Everyone should take this opportunity in this ring.
But can you see?
Would you mind?
That is definitely not your everyday run-of-the-mill proposal, though.
Which is probably the entire reason
it's ever taken place on the WWE channel that hasn't been screwed up by someone.
Yeah.
If this is a first game, one, I'm going to be like,
yeah, this is an actual real couple. It's not.
Jesus!
Well, look how much money he makes.
Yeah.
How did someone die out of that ring?
That was a house down payment.
House?
Mansion.
No, that's a house on like fucking 300-some-odd acres.
Yeah.
In the middle of New York City.
There's something
State.
I should tell you, though. That stone's fake.
Here was Sakonia.
I think we've all watched Journey Tape.
I love that.
That is the first successful wedding.
Most recently, a couple months ago, with an attempt by Triple H and Solo Champ. It's a rival that's forgotten. He's taking a fight.